law recognizes two kinds of possession, actual and constructive. Person is an actual possession of a particular article or thing, but he knows what it is. That is, he has knowledge of its character and knowingly has it on his person at a given time. The person who, with knowledge of its character, knowingly has direct physical control over it at a given time is an actual possession of it. Constructive possession means possession in which the person does not physically have the property, but he is aware of the presence of the property, he's able to, and has the intention to exercise control over it. A person who, although not in actual possession, has knowledge of its character, knowingly has both the power and intention at a given time to exercise control over a thing, either directly or through another person or person, is then in constructive possession.